Fumin Leos Arthur of Minard Hill Castries passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Saturday, January 24, 2015, at the age of 83. He was a retired customs officer of Customs and Excise. He was predeceased by his wife, Augustina Arthur. Left to mourn two sons, Brian and Vincent Arthur in the USA. Five daughters, Victoria Watson and Emmeline Arthur in the USA. Margaret Banks in England, Rosella Arthur of Maynard Hill, Castries, Simone Fowler in Canada. 12 grandchildren both here and abroad. 6 great-grandchildren both here and abroad. 5 nieces, Emily and Evelyn of French Guiana, Gail Leos and Sonia Prosper of Brooklyn, New York, Julieta Joseph and Sylvia Clemo of Balata. 6 nephews, Mervyn Clemo and Frederick Clemo of Canada, Brian Clemo in Laguerre and Sitten Clemo and Boucher in Balata. 5 sisters-in-law, both here and abroad, including Pamela Clemo in Balata. 3 daughters-in-law, both here and abroad. 4 sons-in-law, both here and abroad. 5 brothers-in-law, both here and abroad. Many other relatives and friends, both here and abroad, including the Clemo and Leos family. The funeral service of the late Fumin Leos Arthur will be held at the Good Shepherd Church in Babono on Friday, February 6, 2015 at 3 p.m. and then the body will be laid to rest at the Gara Cemetery. Transportation will be available by the square from 1:30 p.m. to transport persons wishing to attend the funeral service. The body now lies at Rambali's Funeral Parlour, Calvi Road, Castries.